Your people from empty. I am Michael Mitte today with City Skylines. So in the last episode, I built this little city and we are going to make a bigger one. So what we will do right now is, well, wait for the demand to go up again, I guess. Because we still have a lot of industry and maybe this will be a good idea. Also, a school would also be a very nice thing to have. Let me see. The demand of people wanting more residential is going up a little bit. Okay, now it's going down. Maybe later on I will make this road bigger or make a road here. I don't know. We shall see. They also want some more commercial. Oh, a water village. So we unlocked some more things. Like this is very handy. Okay, also a fire station. Also be a very nice thing to have. And later on a police station. Okay. Let me just start making this already. Since that they might need this. Delete this road. No. Oh, nice. Okay, there goes some more commercial and industry, a little bit more at least. And now we have a proper entrance to our city, I guess. Okay, this will give us a bit more, or better traffic, I should say. This actually has to go already. I mean, it's not that full or something, so That's good. Also a police station. They also have some more schools. So maybe a high school would also be a very good thing to have right now. Okay, it's now empty. Let me expand these roads already. They might need some expansion. This will also help the traffic flow a lot. Okay. Boom, got that. It's actually looking kind of nice, especially this part. Okay. Other direction. No, other direction. I didn't mean to delete that one. Actually looking kind of nice now. Okay. A Okay, but I believe this episode right here, so he made some better traffic network or something, I guess. So please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!